This is the Ruby-Throated Hummingbird. It's the most widespread of all hummingbirds. She flies at speeds above 40 miles per hour, and her wings can beat up to 200 times per second. I slowed it down here so you can kind of see it, where their wings are beating. Hummingbirds live for an average of 3 years. Now this is pretty cool. We came in at a different angle there, and pretty cool. Hummingbirds, they in the fall, they cross the Gulf of Mexico and stay the winter down in Central America, and then they fly back across the Gulf of Mexico in the spring to stay here for the summer. Very cool wing beat there. I've slowed that down so you can kind of see it. If you're trying to attract hummingbirds, you know, you can just set up your feeders and just mix the quarter cup sugar with one cup of water. No need of putting any dyes or anything in it. The feeder itself will attract them. Coming up, I've got a butterfly that was on one of the feeders. I believe they call that a polygonia or an angle wing butterfly. As you can see, it looks like a leaf when it's at rest. But I thought I'd add that on here. It looks kind of neat. And second here, I decided to try to see if I can get them to come to my hand. So I take the bottom part of the feeder, and I actually do get one to come to my hand. Hopefully I'll, here it is here. We'll try to eventually get them to come directly to my hand, but I thought that was pretty neat. Kind of slow it down there a little bit where you can see it, but yeah, I'm hoping to have them eventually eating out of my hand, but